Hello everyone, welcome to White Coat and Stethoscope. Today we are going to talk about one of the most important question, that is thyroid gland. Talking about thyroid gland, it is a highly vascular endocrine organ situated in front of the trachea in the neck, opposite 5th, 6th, 7th cervical and the 1st thoracic vertebrae. About its special features, it is the only gland which stores, manufactures and releases hormones as per requirement. It is the only gland to be dependent on the external environment for the manufacturing of hormones. It has the richest blood supply compared to the other endocrine organs. About its coverings or the capsule, gland is made up of inner true and the outer false capsule. The inner true capsule is formed by the condensation of the fibrous stroma. The false capsule is formed by the splitting of the pretracheal fascia. The false capsule is thickened to form the ligament of Berry, which connects medial surface of the lateral lobe to cricoid cartilage, and during deglutition thyroid gland also moves up and down due to ligament of Berry. Talking about its arterial supply, it is supplied by the branches of the external carotid, thyrocervical trunk and the aortic branch, namely superior thyroid artery, inferior thyroid artery and the arteria thyroidea respectively. Venous drainage. Superior and the medial thyroid vein drains into the internal jugular vein, where the inferior thyroid vein drains into the brachiocephalic vein. Lymphatics. Lymphatics are divided into the upper group and the lower group. Upper group drain into the prelaryngeal and the jugulodigastric group of lymph nodes, and the lower group drain into the pretracheal group of lymph nodes. Talking about its nerve supply, it has both sympathetic as well as the parasympathetic nerve supply. The sympathetic nerves are derived from the superior, middle and the inferior cervical ganglion with the vasomotor supply, and the parasympathetic nerves are derived from vagus and the recurrent laryngeal nerve. Talking about its applied aspects or the applied anatomy, that is goiter, hyper or hypoparathyroidism or thyroid carcinoma. About its development, it is the first endocrine gland to develops from the MED, that is median endodermal diverticulum from the thyroglossal duct. It is completely developed until the 4th month of intrauterine life. Thank you very much, and for more such videos, please do like, share and subscribe.